In this lesson, we will demonstrate how to use USGS, the National Map Base Map Tiles, on a mobile device with various applications. The application demonstrations in this video were recorded on an Android device, though the applications function similarly on an iOS device. The USGS offers topo, imagery only, imagery topo, and NHD base maps as services for free, dynamic use, or web download. Some mobile applications also leverage our contour and road layer services. I'll be demonstrating three applications that use USGS services. These include Oryx Maps, Alpine Quest GPS Hiking, and Gaia GPS. To use the national map data on your mobile device, start by installing either Oryx Maps, Alpine Quest GPS Hiking, or Gaia GPS. We will briefly demonstrate all three applications, starting with Oryx Maps. To view USGS map data in Oryx Maps, select the map icon in the upper right corner. Then select Switch Map and scroll down to select the US folder. There you can select either USGS imagery only, topo, or vector-based map. For this demonstration, I'm selecting USGS topo. And we now see the national map topo dynamically loading into the app. And this and the other navigation apps we'll demonstrate in this lesson, you can use your finger to navigate around the map and pinch to zoom in or zoom out. You can also rotate the map to a different orientation. The apps will have an icon that will leverage your phone's GPS receiver, identifying your location on the map. Most applications also allow you to drop waypoints, record your track, or insert trail data as GPX or KML file formats. In the Gaia GPS application, you can view USGS map data by selecting the layer icon in the upper right corner, then selecting Add More Sources at the bottom of the list. In the list of additional map services, you'll see a variety of map sources. Scroll down to US Topo and select USGS National Map, and it will be added to the main options. Select Back, and then you can select the Layer button again, and you'll see that the National Map is now available, which is the National Map Topo Base Map Tiles. In the Alpine Quest GPS Hiking application, in the lower corner, you can click the map icon, then select Explore Maps. USGS Topo Map, Topo Scan, Imagery Topo, and Imagery are available, as well as roads, contours, and hydro layers. In this demonstration, I'll show how Alpine Quest allows users to create custom map products on the fly. I'll select USGS imagery. Once that is loaded, I'll go back to Explore Maps and add the contour layer. If I click Maps again, I can select Displayed Maps and change the opacity of any layer. I'll exit this menu and select the map icon. Explore Maps and select Road Layers. The user, through this application, can create a customized product using USGS geospatial services. Additionally, the National Map services support MOBAC, the Mobile Atlas Creator. For users that may be navigating in an area that is outside of cell phone coverage, MOBAC allows users of this desktop application to build small mobile atlases with USGS data. These mobile atlases can be built over any area of interest at multiple scales, and when completed, the small file is moved to the phone. Mobile atlases enable GPS applications on both iPhone and Android mobile devices. By storing the small amount of data on the phone, these mobile atlases ensure the topographic data is available even when cell phone coverage is not. From the MOBAC webpage, scroll down to access the download link for the latest version of the program. To be clear, this is done on a PC, not your mobile device. Unzip the downloaded file and run the mobileatlascreator.exe file. In the program, select Atlas from the menu and select New Atlas. In the dialog that appears, select the mobile device application that you'll be using. Using the map interface, select your area of interest and the appropriate scale or zoom level. After adding your selection to the Atlas content, you can select Create Atlas and move the resulting folder and map data to the appropriate folder on your mobile phone. More information on using MOBAC is available through the Quick Start manual on their webpage. A final disclaimer, any use of trade, firm, or product names does not imply endorsement by the U.S. government. No warranty, expressed or implied, is made by the USGS or the U.S. government as to the accuracy and functioning of the commercial software programs demonstrated in this lesson. And the U.S. government shall not be held liable for improper or incorrect use of the national map topographic data from the USGS. In this lesson, we demonstrated several mobile applications that utilize the national map data, and also demonstrated MOBAC, a program for creating mobile atlases. This concludes Lesson 6B. To continue to the next lesson, please return to the course homepage.